The John Munck Award 2022 goes to Oliver Rudge, Nick Hutton, Glen Croft, Gary Lord, and Matthew Key for developing a robust and highly compact gauge able to reliably measure and control the vacuum level in basically any applications.
Our pumps can consume anywhere from 200-300 watts up to multiple kilowatts of power. The problem is, if you don't know what vacuum level you are, they have to run at maximum power at maximum speed all the time. By utilizing this small gauge, we can now very easily integrate that in, and it can feed information to the pumps to say, well, you've hit the level you need to be. You don't need to be operating at full speed. You can fold back the power. So using this gauge really unlocks the potential of our pumps to be much more efficient. The obvious difference is the size. It's much reduced in size. But what we've also worked on is the accuracy, the reliability, the measuring range, so the key attributes of the gauge.
There's a big benefit to them is this light ring. It flashes continuously during the operation of the gauge and it indicates the status of the vacuum that you're sitting on. So you can see from a distance at a glance straight away what the status of your vacuum system is. You know if it's working or if something's gone wrong. The product itself has a very long lifetime. We often continue to manufacture these things for many decades. The response has been really, really good. We've had straight from the first launch of sales, we've had a steady stream of orders, and those orders have been continuously increasing. We've had a very nice acceleration of sales orders. Production line is busy and busier and busier, but it has been quite a challenge.
We said we haven't done gauge development in a long time. Let's get the people we need to get this right.
We're quite a big team, and each person is a specialist in their own particular field. It was an interesting challenge for us that this team was created for this project. And to go from a brand new team to the success of winning John Munck Award, that's been a fantastic achievement. I was immensely proud to get the award. The whole team is sharing the pride that it brings us.